us that you take care of us even when we're not aware of what you're doing. And the joy of having family members like everyone in this room today is just unbelievable. And I thank you for the beautiful prayers that have already been spoken. And we thank you for the gift of giving so that we can continue the work this church is doing in the years to come. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Well, as you probably noticed during this month, we've been singing some hymns that you've not heard for a good many years, perhaps. It's not that we or I on the platform don't like the good old contemporary songs of today. They are great. We just thought during this month that we would expose you again to some of the things that some of us began singing 50, like 60, 70 plus years ago, some of the old hymns of the church. So we are blending it together with contemporary and the old classical. And we hope that you enjoy singing some of the old hymns this morning. We're going to start out this morning with singing one of the old great ones, To God Be the Glory.